President His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan has sent a message of congratulations to President Cyril Ramaphosa of South Africa on the occasion of his country's Freedom Day celebrations, marked on the 27th of April. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, UAE Vice President, Prime Minister and the Ruler of Dubai, and His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan, Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi and Deputy Supreme Commander of the UAE Armed Forces, also sent similar messages to the South African president.